Hello everybody, I am Dr. Jitendra Pandey and today I am going to demonstrate how to log in to this e-learning website to access this FTP program. Please type elearning2.uou.ac.in in your browser. Once you press enter, you will land into this home page. On the top right corner, you will find a link called login. Please click on that. If you already have your username and password, you just put your username and password here and you will be redirected to the home page. In case you don't have your username, you can create new account. Click here. You can choose your username here, choose your password, mention your email ID. You have to repeat the same email ID here, your first name, your surname, your city and your country, and click on this create new account. Once you click on this, you will receive an email on this email which you have mentioned here. You have to verify your account. Once you have verified your account using this username and this password that you have set, you can use the same username and password to log in. So I am using my username and password to log into this account. It will land to this page. Here all the courses that are running in this portal are mentioned. This is the course, MOOC Online Course Development for Swayam. You click on this. In case these courses are not displayed here, you go ahead. There is a link called Site Home on the left hand corner. Click on that. All the available courses are displayed here. You can see this course, MOOC Online Course Development for Swayam. Click on this. This is the home page. This is the discussion forum. You have to participate in discussion forum and you have either to reply to these posts or you have to create a new discussion topic. It is mandatory to get the certificate. The whole purpose is to involve you in the discussion. Next, these are the videos, lectures that are recorded. If you click on this, you will be redirected to the lecture video. The PPT and transcript of these lectures are available just below the video link. You complete all these lectures and then we have four quizzes that are embedded inside this course: quiz 1, quiz 2, quiz 3 and quiz 4. Once you attempt all the four quizzes and score more than 60% marks and you fill this course feedback and you participate in the discussion forum, you are eligible to download the certificate. The certificate link will be available on the top of the page just above the discussion forum. As I have already pointed out, you have to score more than 60% in the quizzes in unlimited number of attempts. Hope I have clarified myself. Thank you very much.